Good morning. I wanted to start by letting everybody know, just saying thank you for being here, and thoughts and prayers are with everybody down in South Florida with the shootings, and just thinking about them. To start, it's a great honor to be here at the University of Florida, to be with Coach Mullen and his staff, and Coach Brampton. What we're going to do here together is bring an identity, a relentless effort in everything that we do, as well as fast, physical, aggressive on defense. Having the opportunity to be with Coach Grantham, this will be my sixth year as a player and a coach, working for Coach Grantham. And with him and my dad, other coaches like Kirk Alvedotti, working with Mike McDonald at Georgia, and here with Ryan Osborne at Mississippi State as well. Those have been some of the influences that helped me get here, and I'm just excited for this opportunity to help build this defense.
Questions? Step here on the right.
Probably a pretty fast rise, I guess. For